How's it going, my fellow citizens? Welcome back to the gameplay video where today we are back in Subnautica and my game didn't save. Yes, sadly, the game didn't save, so we had to start from the beginning all over again. But it's okay, we get to see this scene again of us blasting off into space and dying potentially. Oh, look at that. Oh, nice. Okay, I like it. Alright, so today is gonna be a special kind of Subnautica video. It's not just gonna be pure survival Subnautica. It's also gonna be Q&A. Jesus Christ, I was smacked in the face. So it's gonna be a Q&A, so you guys can learn more about me. And also to make this not, to make this not boring to see me start from all the way from the beginning again. But let me just push, extinguish. Okay, that's good. So, I know all my controls. I did this before.
Greetings, survivor.
Really? This wasn't there last time I played it. Did the game update? Oh, maybe the game update, and that's why it didn't save. That makes so much sense now.
The interface visible now will organize your inventory.
Okay. Okay, that's good. Okay, well, I don't need that right now. Excellent. Okay. So let's get out into the world. Let's actually get some supplies right now because I'm desperately low on supplies. But right now, I want to talk about the Q&A more, because that's exactly where I said this video is gonna be. And let's start with the first question. That, well, all those questions is from my friends, and they generally ask that. The first, what the hell just, yeah, cause most of this, most of the questions are from my friends. Usually the questions that most people ask when they meet me. So, first, where am I from? Easy, China. That's super obvious, so I don't even need to, I don't even know why I said it. But, city, Beijing. I'm from the capital of China. Okay, second question. What's your favorite food? Well, this is interesting. My favorite food is soup. And what kind of soup, you ask? You ask? Jesus. Okay. Pig intestine soup. Yes, that sounds extremely disgusting, but they are delicious. Have you ever tried pig intestine soup? Oh my god, they are great. And of course, they're not... What the hell is this? The seagull fragment. Can I pick those up? Oh, nope, I can't pick this up. So, it's not just intestines in it. They also have villies, the thing like the furry hairy thing in your small intestine. They have pig butts, not the actually butt, like the sphinx inside the butt. I know that sounds disgusting, but it's delicious, trust me man, it's extremely delicious. And they also, they're mixed with some tomatoes. I think that's about it. Yeah, that's mainly what the soup is made of. It's delicious, it's gross, but delicious. Especially for me, it's not even gross at all for me because I'm used to eating that stuff. But for most people, it's really gross. Okay, let's keep going here. What kind of fruit do you like? That's a follow-up to the food question. Fruits. I love eating fruits. I'm not very picky eater. And I love fruits. Those are one of my favorite things to eat. And my favorite fruit is peach. I love peach. They are the best. And they're just sweet. They're juicy. I like it. And my second favorite fruit is durian. Durian. The thing you guys call stinky, I call delicious. Durian, okay? You guys should really try it. They don't even, I don't even know why they're stinky. Like, they don't smell stinky to me. They smell normal to me. Oh god, what are those things? Those are bad things. Okay. So they're great. Try them. They're sweet. They're mushy. They're like milk. Sort of. Yeah, they're like milk. And they're great. I love them.
10 seconds.
Oh god, I'm gonna die. Okay, so, oh god. Get all the oxygen. There we go. So, what... Oh god, what is this? How old am I? Well, I'm 13, still in school. What school am I in? Not gonna say, because I'm afraid someone's gonna come and assassinate me. But if you wanna know, just ask some of my friends. I mean, if you know my friends, go ask them, because they all know, because they are in the same school as me. That's how we met. And you guys want, and you guys sometimes ask about Abby. Abby's one of my best friends. And he, oh god, what is this? Is this my Sean? No, my Sean is over there. What happened to this one? This is the same thing as Sean, but what? Can I go in there? This is weird. Did someone crash land in here too? But did this game suddenly become a multiplayer game? What? Okay, I'm so confused. Well, my guess, that's just probably...
Detecting increased local radiation levels.
Oh, I know, radiation, blah, 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 not... With ongoing degradation gigantic
prototype. Dark matter drive core due to damage sustained during collision. Continuing to monitor.
Okay, good. He didn't... I thought he's gonna keep talking and talking forever. But luckily he stopped, and I'm glad. So, continuing with Abby. One of my best friends in my school, he is Indian. He's vegetarian. He is a great funny guy. Quite fit. Fitter than me, of course. He is 1 year older than me. That's about it. And now, Sean. You guys will see, I always mention Sean in my videos because he is a great buddy. Not a friend, he's a buddy. And this might seem confusing, but a buddy, it's like, a friend and a buddy are different. Buddy is the thing, like, that, like, you play with, you have fun with, but when something, like, comes up, like, an important thing, friends are always the one that, like, that comes and help you. Buddy is basically the one that makes you happy, like, that's fun. And you don't really get into a fight with a buddy because you don't know them as much. Like, you guys play, but, like, you don't know them as much as a great friend. Okay. So, I say that to any people who ask. And Sean, he's a Chinese. He's from Shanghai. Yes, he's from Shanghai, I'm pretty sure. I named my Sean is because he is the kind of people, eat something. This is new. This doesn't happen before. It's just eat something right up the screen. Okay, so the game definitely updated because I see a lot of new things right now. But let me keep talking here. Don't interrupt me, game. Don't you dare. There we go. So, he is my best buddy. He's fat. He's not fat, he's chubby, okay? He is round all around. He's round. He's really friendly. I have never seen him ever get mad. No matter who, like, a lot of people bully him, like, punch him, this, like, rip up his homework, but he has never been mad before. He's just smiling. Sometimes he fake cries. Don't know why he does that, but he does it. Whatever. He fake cries, but he's not actually, like, sad or anything. And he's a great buddy because he doesn't get mad, obviously. Oh, God, it's night, and look how beautiful it is. There's two moons to this planet? That's a normal moon, apparently. And that... What is that? Oh, that's just a ocean vent. That would you say? I think that's what they're called. And that's just like a giant planet floating in our atmosphere on the ocean. That's just basically it. So back to Sean. There's nothing much to say. He's this funny guy who doesn't get mad. He's very like interactable. He has a lot of friends. That's about it. Okay, now let's keep going. Enough friends and friends. What do I like to do in my spare time? Except for gaming, of course, because I'm doing it right now. I like to... Well, I like to do anything. I personally, I play some basketball. I love outdoor activities, like camping, going outside in the forest, interacting with nature. So it is my favorite thing to do. Okay, and I love nature. That's what I say to everybody. I love nature, and that is true. Okay, it's my favorite thing to do. Just go out in nature and play, do stuff. Not even play, just do stuff generally. But just wait. It's hard to talk when I'm working. God. Oops. Okay. You guys know about that. What else do people... my pet. I have a dog. A big Tibetan Mastiff. That's what they're called. A big Tibetan Mastiff. Not the big part. They are big, but they don't call them the big Tibetan Mastiff. Because that's just awkward and weird. Oh my god. I need to make a flashlight. Because it's so dark down here. And a knife. That's one of my priorities. So, okay, personal tools and habitat builder. Okay, laser cutter, survival knife. I need silicone rubber. Oh god, how do you make silicone rubber again? I forgot. Silicone rubber, silicone. I just need creep vines. Okay, I'm gonna go make. I need to go get some creep vines. Okay, oh god, it's stuck. I do not like this. Oh, okay, just in case. I'm gonna save it right here. Okay. Save game. Come on. Saved. Okay, oh god. Game glitching out. Okay. What else was I gonna say? I shouldn't need a list, but I just memorized it. Come on. Okay. Oh yeah, my favorite subject at school. A lot of people ask this, mainly those adults, like friends, like new friends. Like sometimes they ask this. My favorite subject at school is science. I love science. They're great. I mean, sometimes people say they're boring, but to me they're not. They're so interesting. Like, so much things you can do with science. Did Sean just change color? Oh, okay. No, it's just reflecting off the moonlight. It's just, I saw he became blue. I was like, Sean became blue? What? Okay. Oh, what was I doing? Creep vines, my god. Where are the creep vines? I don't know. It's too dark. Nope. Oh, there we go. A creep vine. Okay, okay. Oh, a lot of creep vines. Those are all the questions I planned for this video, I think. At least, unless I forget. Which is... Oh no, I'm dying. I am dying. Oh god, okay. Stop coughing. You okay, my god. Okay, so can I just like chop? Okay, I think I need a knife for that. What is it? Was that a creep? I don't know. I think... Oh, I hear someone. Here's something. Oh, not someone. Run! Run, boost! Boosty Looney! Oh no, oh no. A stalker. I hate those guys. Those are so annoying. Okay. Oh, and my thing ran a thing. Okay. Well, I'm gonna drop you then, because you're just wasting my inventory space. Drop. There we go. Don't need you. Get some creep vines. Okay, so I think those are good. I don't think I need that much. I don't think so. I have 4. I think that's enough. Okay, now swimming time. And in this episode, I'm gonna talk about sort of the goal for this series. The game is still in early access. I mean, no, early development. It's not even in alpha. It's development. Development. There we go. So, I mean, the game's not fleshed out yet, but there's still a lot of things I can do with it. Mainly, there's a lot of big, gigantic animals in the deep ocean. So I want to see some of those and maybe kill one or two. But for that, I need a Cyclops and a sea moss, which needs a lot of materials. And I need to get my oxygen tank and a bit of knife blade thing and armor. So basically, I'm not even near those yet. And some
to radioactive crash site materials, 19%. If the drive core is breached, probability of death increases to 65%.
Can you stop talking? My god. Okay, there we go. So, oh god, I'm so hungry. I need to eat. Eat.
Vital signs.
Perfect. Now, drink. Perfect. Okay. So, we can get down to the deep ocean, but I'm probably gonna do a few seasons of this, because the game is still in early development, so I'm pretty sure when it actually comes out, it's just gonna be a lot more things, and I want to redo that again, but, I'm not sure how long that's gonna take. But for now, we'll just go along our ways to do some stuff. But first, first things first, what do we need? We have a knife, a weapon, good. We need a sea moss, yeah, that's the thing. To build a sea moss, I'm pretty sure you need to a habitat builder. Yeah, I think so. And what do you need? You need a computer chip and a battery. How do you make a computer chip? Computer chip? Hello? Okay, there we go. Excuse me. Computer chip. You need table coral example times 2 of them, and silver wool. Okay, that's not bad, I think. That's not bad. I can make a battery right now because I have the acid mushrooms. So let's go get some coral. I have a lot of coral near here because of them. Yeah, I think those are the ones that we need to use, right? Yeah, giant coral tubes. Let me get a few of them. And look, Blady is back. I forgot to say. I was saying, what did I name the knife? Yeah, Blady. Okay, I just remember Blady is back. Hello, say hello, Blady. Chop, chop. So, what do we need? Again, so I need table coral sample. So, what? I thought I got them. What? What? Confusion. I thought I got the coral. Did I not? Common coral. Oh, common coral. Clicking all the wrong buttons. What do I need? I need a table coral. Tubble. What the hell is Tubble? Okay. Well, it's some kind of coral, so let's go find it. We have a lot of coral near here. Is this one of them? Red Tubble coral. Ooh. Is this what I need? Let me throw out all of this that I don't really need. All the corals go away. There we go. Cause we need a Tubble corals, right? And those are red Tubble corals. I think. I mean, I don't know. How about this? Shell plates. Oh, salt deposit. Those are really rare because I spent absolute ages to find any in the last episode. So you assume that they were rare. Giant crow tooth. No, that's the one I just had. Veil needles. Not what I want. Yeah. So I think the one I just got is the right one. It says Tubble corals, but that's the red Tubble coral, right? Oh yeah, Tubble coral sample. It doesn't say red when you actually cut it down. Okay, that's good. So what else do we need? Silver ore. Great. That I just need to get that from mining. Let's go. I think get them from sand deposit. But salt. Get the salt. Now, chop chop. What did I just get? I got titanium. Not useful. Let's keep going. Oh, this is gonna take time. Okay. Okay, guys. I'm back. And I actually died once because I ran out of oxygen. So I decided to make myself an oxygen tank because I have all the materials for it, and this is gonna save me a lot of time. I mean, because I can go dive down longer, but it's but except for that, I still didn't find any silver because I just do not know. They're so hard to find apparently. I thought salt was rare, and I can't even find any like sand deposits. Oh, there's one. What did I get? I got lead. Lead. What am I gonna do with lead? What's the point of having lead around? Oh god, doesn't take absolute ages. Hey guys, guess what I found? I found an bag. I do not know what's in it. I haven't opened it yet, but wait, what? What just happened? What? You gave me stuff. What did it give me? I do not know. What? What is this? Let's put this down. Can I like open it? Pick up bag. Thick sand. Something keep coming. That doesn't do anything? I thought that it's gonna be some kind of loot. Well, that is useless. Oh, actually, let me try something. Let me try hitting it with my, with my bladey. Oh, nope, that did not work. Let me try that again. I clicked the wrong button. So, bladey, come out. Come out, right, nope, that does not do anything. And I still haven't found any silver. Silver is rare, man. Come on. Is that a stalker spirit? What? The stalker has some metal in his mouth. And he just dropped it. Oh, God. Oh, he's coming towards me. He's coming to me. Taste my bladey. Let's go back to my Sean, and we will source things out. Okay, guys, I'm back. So I don't know. I need to go to do. What did I just say? I need to go do something important, and I'm back now. And on to the journey to get some silver. But first, it's nighttime, so I'm gonna do a flashlight. I do not have the thing to make a flashlight. It's okay, I'll just venture in the dark. If you actually, if you are actually in a survival situation, do not do what I just did. That was a horrible idea. But because it's in a game and I can respawn wherever I want, then it's quite safe. Nothing bad about it. Oh look, sandstone, sand deposits. What did I just get? I got copper wool. Oh, I should get it. That's for making a battery. Very important. Okay. I stopped talking for a second because I did not... I was going to say something, but I forgot. Man, damn, this game is pretty and scary. Look at those guys. Because everything like glows in the dark, sort of. So it's really pretty. Ooh, I like it. I like the night. And that thing is just floating on its own. I don't know why. That's not scientifically possible. But it's doing it, and it's in the game, so I don't care. Hmm. Silver is actually quite rare. And I do not have anything to help me swim faster, so this is going to be a really pain. This is going to be a big pain in my butt. What is that though? That's a stalker freaking out. I don't want to go near you. But what is this? Limestone deposit. Where's this titanium? I don't need you. I have a lot of titanium already. Stalker, do not come to me. Copper. I need copper. Okay, but I really do you know what I need more? Silver. And apparently they're really rare. Oh no, watch out for the stalker. Watch out for the stalker. Break that limestone. That's copper, I think. Yeah, that's copper. Oh god. Oh, I'm low on oxygen. Don't kill me. Don't you kill me now. Oh, he bit me. He bit me. What? Oh yeah. You know why? I'm gonna stab you with my knife now. Cause you bit me. Guess who's better? Man is better. Oh no, it's blowing up. Oh, the ship is blowing up. Oh, okay. Okay, I'm gonna watch from here. Okay. Oh. Stop it. I'm watching. Oh. Oh no. Oh. Oh, Stalker, be careful. Oh. Ooh. Oh no, he's coming from the... What? Is it the explosion that you're coming towards me? What is this? Wow, that was a cool explosion. But now, Stalker, you must die. You're getting me down so low because you are a big, bad Stalker. I'm at 10% health. It's gonna kill me if he keeps doing this. I need to move fast. And get out of the reach of the stalker. Man. They call him stalker for a reason. Jesus, he's stalking me even when the big ship is blowing up. He's really dedicated. Sand, I don't need sand. I have a lot of sand in my inventory. I actually, when I'm finding silver, I actually found a big, like a big chunk of sand. Well, big chunk of big lead. Okay, I got lead. I actually got a big, like a place where there's a lot of salt, like a lot. So, yeah. I don't need salt anymore. I mean, that's not my priority. But what do you know? What I need? I need a med pack. So, get this med pack. Use. There we go. And we need some food. We need some food, and I'm gonna eat. You. Yeah, I'm gonna eat you. And I'm gonna drink you. Ah, perfect. Okay, now it's day time, so I can do stuff. Mainly getting silver. And I will be back when I actually find some silver. What is this? Oh, it's still things. Not important. Okay. Guys, see you guys in a second. Oh guys, guess what? Guess what I got? That's right, I got silver. That took me absolute ages, but I finally found it. Okay, I hope I don't need more than one, because that took me app. So literally, oh, I did not realize I was so low on oxygen. I almost died. What is this? Oh man, scary. Awkward silence. Why do I swim so slow? Come on, swim faster. Oh, another deposit. Copperwood, I need you. I need you, there we go. Oh, did you see that? It sparked underwater when I knocked on silver. That's not scientific. Science doesn't do that. You can't use titanium, I think. Yeah, that's why I made this with. You use titanium to hit copper and it makes sparks underwater. That is not how science works. But now I need to make my silver thing. The habitat builder. Yes, oh yeah, I needed to build the computer ship. There we go. Yes. Oh, come to Papa. And now I need batteries, and I think I have what I need to make batteries, right? What? Where's batteries? Batteries! Power cell, oh, batteries. Acid mushrooms, yes, I have those. I have those a lot. I have a lot of them. I have them a lot, oh. I don't even English, man. Making batteries, yes. Okay. Now I can make an habitat builder. I think that's why I need to make stuff. Oh, there we go. Okay, let's go outside and use this. Okay, now what I do, I just think. Yes! Okay. Power. Applicant. What? Habitat development. Is this not a thing that you use to make? I saw this what you used to make an sea moss and submarine. Is that not? I mean, what? Let me check. Blueprints. Sea moss, yes. What? Sea moss, what? How do I do this? How do I do you? How do I do the sea moss? This is really... What? I'm so confused. What is this? What? It says sea moss 0% complete. What? How do I build a sea moss? Oh god, that's gonna take me absolute ages. Let me check here. Yeah, personal beacon, current water generator, equipment. I have scanner. Scanner is a handle to scan stuff. Yeah, that doesn't help at all. Hello? How is the sea moss made? What? Excuse me? Hello? Okay, you know what guys? I'm gonna leave this episode here. Yeah, cause building the sea moss is for next episode. And if you like this episode, take your blady, okay, with your flare, with your, what is this called, I forgot, a habitat builder, okay, with your silver, if you have silver at your house, okay, put it on the mouse, move it towards the subscribe button, hit the left mouse button with it, and then move it to the like button, and hit that with it, and I will see you guys next time, goodbye.